Stroke is a condition where your brain doesn't get enough circulation or oxygen. There can be a stroke because of a clot that goes to the brain or because of a narrowing in an artery that serves the brain, but you can also have a stroke if there's bleeding in the brain. So during the holidays, we often see more people with strokes, and I think a lot of that has to do with because you're running around, maybe you forget to take your medicine, you don't take time for yourself. Stress plays a big role. When you're more stressed, that puts more of a strain on your circulatory system and your heart and your arteries. That could be another reason. I think during the holidays, we tend to take a break from our healthy eating and eat a lot of things that we know we're not supposed to have. There's so many holidays all in a row. You have Thanksgiving and Christmas, and you keep thinking, okay, well, I'll do better in a little bit, but then the first of the year comes and New Year's. And so there's multiple months in a row where we're not doing what we're supposed to do with our diet. And I think all of those things lead to more strokes and other medical problems. There are some classic stroke symptoms, and it usually happens in people as they get older because they have more medical problems. But unfortunately, because of diet and lack of exercise and other things, sometimes younger people are starting to have these symptoms. But one of the mnemonics that we use is FAST, and so you can look at your face and see, does your face feel numb or is it weak, usually on one side. You can check your arms and see if there's one arm or the other that seems weaker or numb. You can smile and see, does your face look symmetric, and or you have any problems with your speech. So if you have any of those symptoms, that would be a warning that you might be having a stroke. The other things to watch out for would be sudden changes in your vision or sudden changes in your thinking. Strokes are sudden, so you go from being fine one moment to having a problem the next moment. So if you're having any of those symptoms, it's important to get attention right away. A lot of times people think they're gonna call a friend or call their doctor. Really, you should be calling 911 so that someone can come and check in you right away.